I-30 westbound, right past Arkadelphia.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.